If you read and write the whole history of Indian civilization, you will realize that woman has been the very pivot of its culture, of its all its inspiration, and of all the embassies of peace that have gone abroad.